Hello, 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 and welcome, welcome, welcome. I am Lavella. We're continuing our single-player Let's Play. This is Minecraft. It is Java 116.3. This is a sky block map, one block, by IJAMinecraft. And I'm pretty sure in almost every episode I've told you how to get the map, so I'm going to quit saying it. I know I'm going to forget to put it in the description, so I want to make sure I give him credit or her credit for doing an amazing job on this wonderful map. So, IJAMinecraft, thank you so very much. I will continue to mention their name, but I'm not going to give instructions for the map download anymore. I think this is episode 12, maybe, and I'm pretty sure I have explained it in almost every episode previous to this, so I think we're good. If you haven't got it by now, you're just not going to get it. So, we hit the nether phase in the last episode, and we had piglins, which, of course, because they popped up in the overworld, they turned into zombified piglins. Because my first thought when they popped up was, oh my gosh, we can trap them and trade with them. But no, we can't, because they turned to zombified piglins. Well, then we had the hoglins, and they floated right out the top and jumped in there with my animals, and yeah, that was not a good time. So I got to thinking about it as soon as I closed the last video, and I thought, this platform is made out of wood. You know what else spawns in the nether? Ghasts. So, I'm thinking, you put a lid on this. I don't know if it would be enough to keep him in, but maybe they could suffocate while I chop at him or something. That's my hope. I wanted this open because I didn't want, okay, which, is this a lower or a, that's a bottom, okay. I wanted this, open because, like, when horses and llamas and stuff spawn, I didn't want them getting trapped or suffocating in blocks. But if it's going to be a ghast, yeah, I kind of do. And those magmas came right out the top, too. So, yeah. Let's see if I'm better prepared this time. Oh, and blaze. Ooh. I made this out of wood because most skyblock platforms are made out of cobble slabs, and it's just so ugly. Oh, there's a blaze. There's a blaze. Well, it worked for him. We got a blaze rod. Yes. Give me that. Yep. Got the advancement. Awesome. Okay. Hopefully it'll work for the gas too. That's netherite. Can we get that with an iron pick? Or does it have to be diamonds? I think we need to make a diamond pick. Oh, I got three.
3. Okay.
I've never mined netherite before in any world. This is new. Okay, so everything has to shift. Sorry, has to be just so. Okay. Ancient debris. Yeah, we have to mix it with the gold and stuff. Wow, that was surprising and wonderful. Now, this is all coming out netherrack because I don't have silk touch. That's fine. We'll have silk touch at some point. Oh, bless your hearts. Oh no! I'm sorry. I forgot about them. This is working out quite well. I am so glad I came up with this. I'm not trying to break my arm to pat myself on the back, but it's not very often I come up with stuff like this. And slime spawn egg. But now that I have, I'm so glad, because it's actually working quite well. Here. No, don't blow my stuff up. Oh my gosh. This is bad. This is very, very bad. And I can't hit him. Hit him, hit him, hit him. Hit him, hit him, hit him. Hit him. Why am I not hitting him? Because he's too high. Oh my gosh, he's blowing everything up. Stop it. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Stop it! Oh, I gotta do the return to sender and I'm not getting it. Didn't work. He's just gonna blow all my stuff up. Oh, this is bad. So very bad. Oh my gosh. Where is he? Oh. And I have nowhere. Still hear him. chest. Where'd my arrows go? I had arrows. Actually, let's try to... Maybe he'll despawn. Lost another wolf. He just really wrecked everything. Okay, well, that didn't work. Thought I'd just state the obvious. That did not work. Yeah, I can't remember how I did that. That actually frustrates me just a little bit, or maybe a lot. Yeah, I lost all my arrows. I don't know where they went. They probably got blown up. Or they got washed down the hole into the void. I'm a little salty. Not gonna lie, I'm a little salty. A little bit. We still have our villagers. I see one. Yeah, there's the other one. Okay. Seem to have lost any dirt, which is good. Did I lose any of you guys? I'm not seeing any drops on the ground or any XP. Okay. He was in here. We have two cows, we have three mushrooms, we have two chickens, two pigs. We still even, we even have a bunny rabbit. Okay. Okay. really frustrates me. I'm trying really hard not to let that just completely kill my fun. Trying really hard not to let it. So aggravating. This is where we had the water source, right? What am I supposed to do about the gas? Obviously, the wood slabs are vulnerable because he can blow them up pretty easy. If I changed them out for cobble, not so much. But as far as trying to trap him, suffocating in a block, it wouldn't matter if it was dirt or wood or cobble or whatever. So aggravated. So very aggravated. Alright. Well, quit whining about it. And as I say all the time, just suck it up, buttercup. Okay. Deep breath. It's just a game. Just a game, just a game, just a game. I'll fix all that later. Okay, so not my favorite phase. And I don't have the water source right. Everything's piling up on top again. Supposed to be on that one. Yeah, I think so. Okay. Yeah, still open that. Okay. Okay. Fix this. Mm. you're supposed to use a hoe on that, aren't you? It's not working. Working. And I had this just right, and he just tore it all up. Sorry, I'm so quiet. I'm going with that thing where if you can't say something nice, don't say anything at all. Because right now, I really don't have a lot to say that's very nice. So, I'm trying to use a little self-control and not be a big baby about it. So, I'm just going to pout silently. Ugh! Okay. I don't know if I can remember how I did this. I don't know if I can remember how I did this. Watch, I'll get it all fixed and we'll get another cast. And then that'll probably be the end of the episode. Okay, let's see. Okay, what is that? Soul sand? Soul soil. Soul soil. I know we have some. Soul sand. Soul soil. We have 4. Okay. Soul soil. Now we have 5. Okay. The water flow is fixed. Okay. I'm going to guess that he despawned because I am not hearing him anywhere. So we can hope. You know what? Not a lot. I can't remember the last time I had to make arrows. But that's half stack. Okay, so next time I won't be quite as surprised. Hopefully being more prepared will pay off. Oh my gosh. I'm probably going to take a little bit of a breather after that. I'm so aggravated. I don't believe in rage quitting. I think rage quitting is silly and immature. It's a game. Obviously, it can get frustrating. Obviously. But it's still a game. And everything we had that we lost, we can get it again. The same way we got it the first time. So. It's not like it can't be replaced. The only thing we really lost was time. But we gained experience. And I don't mean the little green ball kind. We figured out that that's not going to keep the gas contained. I don't know what will. I wonder. Would glass be better? Would that work? We might try glass. I would imagine. I don't think he spawned inside, though. It seemed like he was outside the blocks. So, I don't know that glass would make a difference. But it would certainly help us see what we're dealing with. And we have plenty of sand. So, let me do that in between episodes. Let me make some glass and rebuild it with glass. And then when we come back, if nothing else, at least we'll be able to see the mobs better. So, yeah. Maybe if I make it big enough, he will stay inside. It might have just pushed him out because he was too big for the space. We might try that. Okay, so let my brain simmer on that and see if we can figure out a solution, because I'm sure that won't be the last one. And so far, he is our most dangerous. The Vex obviously got us before and can still again. But he's more dangerous because he can tear everything up. He can blow up chests. He can blow up holes in the floor. He can make us lose wolves. He sets things on fire. So, Vex are annoying, but they don't match ghasts. Wow. I wonder if this means we're also going to get, like, oh my gosh, what are they called? The big bull that the pillagers use. Oh my gosh, Tango just... Ravagers. I wonder if this means we're going to get Ravagers and the Brutes and... Surely not a Wither. I don't think it'll do a Wither. I know it won't do a Dragon. I can't remember if it said about a Wither or not. But I guess we'll figure it out as we go. Alright, I'm really going to wrap this up. My brain is just fried. Thank you so very much for taking the time to watch this video. I am sorry. I just seem to be coming across just so wrong. so wrong. And I'll try to do better. Thank you very much, and we will see you later.